Hello kids, welcome back to our EVS class. So today we are going to solve our question paper which was set for first semester examination. So we have finished our first semester examination. All of you have done a very good job. So let's see if your answers are correct or not. So here is the first question. Answer the following questions. Each question carries 2 marks. So the first question is, write any 2 ways to maintain personal cleanliness. Actually, there are many ways to maintain personal cleanliness, but I have given any 2. So here, first one is, have a bath with soap and water every day. Have a bath with soap and water every day and wear clean clothes after a bath. So you can write other ways too, like trim your nails or brush your teeth twice a day, etc. The second question is, why do we wear clothes? Why do we wear clothes? We wear clothes because clothes protect us from heat, cold and rain. Third question is, what does the tailor do? What does the tailor do? The tailor stitches clothes. Who stitches our clothes? Tailor. Then, who is the father of the nation? Mahatma Gandhi is the father of the nation. Mahatma Gandhi is the father of the nation. Then, the next question is, name our national bird and national animal. Our national bird is peacock and our national animal is tiger. Then comes true and false question. Here, this question carries 5 marks. Here, the first statement should be, our neck helps us to move our head. But there is a typing mistake. So the mistake is like, our head helps us to move our head. So this statement was wrong. I have corrected it here. Our neck helps us to move our head. And this statement is true. All people in the world have same height and weight. It is false. All people in the world have different height and weight. Not all are of same height and weight. Clean body is a healthy body. Yes, of course it is true. A clean body is a healthy body. If your body is clean, then it is a healthy body. Milk is nature's wellness drink. It is also true. Then, we must keep our home dirty. Is it true? No, it is false, because we must keep our home clean and tidy. So this statement goes false. Then comes fill in the blanks question. Fill in the blanks with the correct word. I have given you 2 options. You need to select the correct one and you need to write the correct one here. First one is, part of the body with which you can run is leg or arms. Can you run with your arms? No, you run with your legs. Complexion is the color and look of person's skin or dress. Skin, yes. Wear clean clothes after bath. Should you wear clean clothes or dirty clothes? Clean clothes. We get wool from sheep or donkey? Sheep. We must cook potato before eating. Now see here, we must cook potato before eating, not mango. Because we cannot eat potato raw. We need to cook it before eating. We can cook it or fry it, but we cannot eat it raw. Then, write any 2. Foods that are rich in protein are eggs, cheese, milk, fish, etc. But I have given any 2 here. So eggs and cheese. Legs and feet help us to do what? To run and walk. Then the next one is, 2 types of nose, flat and pointed. Any 2 people who help us: teacher who educates us, doctor who treats us in sickness. 2 festivals we celebrate. There are many festivals that we celebrate, but I have given any 2. Holi and Ramzan. You can write Diwali, Dashera, etc. Match the following. See here, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. First Prime Minister, National Bird, Peacock, a teacher, educates young children, motor mechanics use, dark colored clothes, brush teeth, 2 types a day. Then the last question is, color the flag with saffron, white and green color. All of you have done this one. I won't color it now, but I will tell you where to color what. This one you have to color with saffron color, white color, and this one with green color. So this was about our answer paper for the first semester examination. So I think you all are studying very well. That's why you have solved the paper very nicely. So kids, keep studying well. We will meet in next class. In next class, we will start our second semester syllabus with some new lessons. So till then, take care and study well.